That shit, yo. Breeze the hairless turd? I mean, I thought it was like Breeze fucking the voluptuous chest hair having. This is intense. Use headphones for a better experience. Adjust the graphics. Poop killer. The turd that wouldn't flush. I am Bob the Builder in Fort. See, that's the next Fortnite stream is Bob the Builder. Poop killer. The turd that wouldn't go away. It's a dirty toilet. Would any of you actually? I feel like that's the kind of toilet I would sit down and I would probably get like conjunctive herpes sipta rabies. I'm sitting on a toilet like this. Let's dive right into this. Am I sure? I don't have a continue file. That's Toddy on the toilet after Taco Tuesday. It's okay. We all be there. Horror movies. Yes. Johanna here. All your tasks. Do it in the order I put it, and only when you don't have any customers. Put the horror movies on the shelves, sweep the stains from the floor, throw the trash from throw the trash from downstairs, clean the graffiti on the outside wall. So horror movies back on the shelf. Adventure movie. Adult movie. Oh, we have an adult film section? Listen. I'm just at work. Living power drill massacre. Sounds pretty intense. I don't have any customers. Listen, whoever comes in, if they go for the adult film section, I'm watching them. Wait, huh? Camera style. Oh, but why does this have like so many different types of like graphics? Oh, with normal graphics there. I was thinking the VHS graphics. Endless Days. I feel like that's like another like adaptation of The Ring. And I feel like they like after the first, bro. Listen. After the first Ring movie, it's kind of like maybe after the second. The first one scared the shit out of me. Truth loop. It's over here. Tuck it on. Somewhere. Where's the bro? Hey, fishies. Just had to make sure that it was functioning. Come on. In the broom. Is there a different room? Welcome to the Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. May I sell you adult porn? Guess he's just browsing. Good evening, sir. Salutations. He's heading for the adult film section. I told you, you look perverts. Watching him. I was just dusting the action movies off. How do you do, sir? What kind of movie do you want to rent?
Damn, it's fucking 3 years, yo. Fucking almost 3 years me and us have been together.
Good night, boy. I want to rent this tape. Backdoor Cheerleaders 9. Fine tape, sir. Good evening, sir. It is $3, please. All right, keep the change. Oh, big baller. Big baller. Probably throw me a 5-piece. Got a 2-hour tip. He did give me a 5-piece. I predicted it. I'll just put this in my pocket.
Balls don't move.
Sir. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around without sweeping you. Never gonna make you cry. Bye. Never gonna run. This would be me at work on a late night. I would be literally sweeping and singing to myself because I'd probably have headphones in. What is this store in the middle of bumblefuck nowhere? God damn. I'm not even in a goddamn shopping complex or some shit. I'm in like some small town in the middle of nowhere. So both sides of this are adult movies? Oh! It's the cops! Shit! Hide the weed! Flush the drugs! Flush the drugs! Okay, act natural. Good evening, officer. Act natural. Oh. Honestly, where's the projector? Pretty sure. No, we weren't watching. I was about to watch your tape. What do you think this is? I was sitting back here in the employee lounge getting. Act natural. Think sober thoughts. Don't make eye contact. Endless days. I would like to rent this tape. How much does it cost? $5, sir. We charge pigs extra. No, I'm kidding. Of our police officers. Because I'm not one of those people. I don't like the police, but I like the police. You know what I mean? It's like, I think they're necessary, so don't defund them. But at the same time, fuck the police. Coming straight from the end of town. Have a good night, pig! I mean, police officer. I love you. Who else is in here? Throw the trash away. Jones. Whoever bagged all this trash up and left it downstairs, you're lazy. You're lazy. Some shit I would do. That's why I know you're lazy. Safety. Also, you can sprint in this. Anyway. This is where I film all my movies. Kitchen down here? Stop. This is the best job ever. This is the 7 minutes in heaven room.
Creating holes we didn't even know existed, bringing a new meaning to the term ear sex. I think that's the pan to clean the graffiti with, but I think we have a customer soon. Sorry, we're closed! Yeah, fish are dead. Did I get all the trash? Oh, I didn't. Explore the store. How lame is that? Like, my brain is like, I can't not explore. Like, when someone says curiosity killed the cat, it's curiosity killed the senpai, because like, I am too curious. I want to see like everything. I have to know. Why you waddling like that? Oh, he moonwalking to me. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my, stop! Stop! Ah!
Hello, sir. How may I help you?
Please, I need to use the bathroom urgently. Uh-oh. He's thick because he bloated! Like, all right, sir, feel free. Nah, fuck that. Go shit in a bush. Oh, shit. I want to blow my toilet up. God damn it. You better rent a movie when you're done. I should have told him that the bathroom was for customers only. He's gonna ruin my bathroom! Toes curling. I thought for a minute he was about to fucking take flight and eject himself. He didn't even wash his hands. Don't you touch me. There's flies flying behind him. Sir, you clogged my... You're not even gonna rent a movie? You're not even going to rent a movie. Sir! Sir! No way you just came here and clogged my toilet. And then don't even rent a fucking movie! Oh my god! The flies! A goddamn fucking pickle! Man was shitting fucking Toblerones! That is a pickle-sized shit! Motherfucker clogged my toilet! That's disgusting. Nah, bro, that's like one more thing now added to my list of things that I didn't already feel like doing at work. Bro, do you think I want to like do these things at work, bro? I want to get paid to do the least amount of work possible. The least amount of work. Leo Games? God damn it, Leo! Fuck you and your games. You suck. Got like 4 subscribers on YouTube. I'm kidding. No, that was a joke. I don't even know if I like making. Even if like it's. Chorus bomb Keith. Shut the fuck up and tag something smarter next time. Like the butterfly. Ooh, a vending machine. What's up, fool? It's my store. What's up, Vato? Oh, you going for the adult films. You know what? My bad. What is... I mean, I was, watering the fish. Just watering my fish. Pretty normal, everyone waters their fish. Fuck you. The clown's fun? Please, I want to rent this tape. What a bad smell is here. Hey! The fuck, you don't see me judging your taste in movies. It's $5, sir. I'm sorry. A customer used the bathroom and clogged the toilet. This is honest. A customer? Right. Here's the money. Good night. Yes, a customer. What the fuck am I supposed to do about this, man? It's everywhere. I need a toilet. Where's a plunger? No plunger? I don't even got no plunger. Customer. Welcome to the Good Burger, home of the good movies. May I rent you a film? Listen, I gotta make sure they're not stealing. How do you do, sir? Don't mind me, just dusting off the adventure movies. Oh, you ready for a checkout? Say less. How? The truth loop. My God, what is this stench? I'm sorry, sir. A customer used the bathroom and clogged the toilet. Be careful. The smell might attract the poop killer. Poop killer, you say? I've never heard of him. I saw it in the paper last night. He looks for people who don't flush. He's a nut with serious mental problems. This is bizarre. Tomorrow, I'll ask someone to unclog the toilet. Take care, my friend. Here's the money. Keep the change. Thank you, sir. Have a good night. Whoa. You know what, you're right. Everyone came in the store and stopped at the adult film section for at least a few seconds. If this game is good, I'll definitely buy the second one as well. I'll buy it. If baby mama wants to play the second, if the first one's good, we'll buy and play the second one. I'm enjoying this so far. And I don't... Didn't even wash his hands, man. Didn't even wash his hands. Scared. I'm scared. Good evening, Maddie. Ooh, Maddie, listen. We'll fill you in on what's going on, okay? Okay, listen. We gotta catch Maddie up. So listen, this is Poop Killer, the turd that wouldn't flush. Right now, I, Pi the Plumber, am a service clerk at a movie rental place. And after a few customers throughout the night, one of the customers came in, didn't even rent a movie, and decided to take a shit in my employee toilet. And Maddie... Man's clogged my toilet. He actually clogged my toilet and left without buying anything. So now all night long, I've been stuck dealing with this terrible smell because he used the bathroom behind me. Look at this. That turd is the size of a goddamn pickle. There's like four pickle-sized turds in this toilet. It's ridiculous. And the last customer that I just met said that I have to be careful because there's a killer on the loose that likes the smell of poo. And if I don't get this toilet unclogged quickly, there is a deranged maniac that likes the smell of poo that might come and kill me. And good evening to you, Maddie. What? Now we're all caught up. Well, look at this. Look at the Toblerone. That is like that shit's like this. Like, how did that come out of your ass without anal implosion? That's one of those shits where, like, after you're done pooping, you feel 10 pounds. Hear that? Poop killer? Ramen machine. I don't know if I would trust a ramen machine outside of a video rental store. Like, I wonder, like, do you come here and rent movies and also grab some dinner ramen for the movie? Am I allowed to go home yet? Can I clock out of work? You didn't flush, John. I brought you a gift. There's a turd in his hand. It was not me. It was a customer. No! Slow motion turd sling. No! Motherfucker threw a shit in my face! You son of a bitch! I kill you! I'll fucking kill you! I'ma kill you! Oh! Collect yourself. Right, collect yourself. Welcome to VHS Rental, home of the VHS Rental. May I take your... Oh, my God. My face. I have no room to talk, though. My face is covered in shit. I am in no position to roast anyone with my face covered in literal human feces. Let me wash my face. Let me wash my face. Don't look at me. Don't look at me! How do I clean myself? Gotta be a way. Gotta be a way. I can't have shit on my face. Sink! Fridge! Files! Is that shit on your face? Shut the fuck up, Quasimodo! Okay? With your goddamn 2000s fucking Justin Bieber haircut. Fuck you! That's why you walk like you're constipated. You walk like you got a goddamn diaper on. From below. Hello? 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 I'm not kidding with you. Listen, I let you get away with this shit once, okay? You mean shit! There's turds everywhere! I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna kill you! Where did someone even get this many turds? Not in the fish tank! You put turds in my fish tank! No one is safe! No one is safe. This is not good. How do I clean this? There's gotta be a way to clean this, right? I refuse to accept this. Yeah, one of them like stepping in poo. Like a napkin, I got some toilet paper. Can you at least clean your face off? I'm running. I'm gonna outrun the turd. You'll never catch me, you son of a bitch. Slow motion running down the street. Fucking, I'm Tom Cruise, Brad Pitt, Channing Tatum, and Justin Timberlake, all smashed into one. You could never be on my level, okay? The level of athleticism that I am is non-comparable to that of a mere toilet. Oh wait, I don't think you have to speedrun. I think you can just do the end. Nice. Actually, it was even better. Even better. I will drop to my knees and beg you all, Lord Great Turd Master the Third, spare me. Please spare me from death by turd. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that?